The first time I met John was when he opened my mother's club, the Casbah, back in 1959. And the first time I met him, I liked his image, right? I liked his sense of humour, I liked his sideburns, I liked the baseball boots he was wearing, and I got on well with him. Little did I know 12 months down the line, I would be, well, this incredible band, I could go to Hamburg.